Are we gonna play now? Ready for the show? I'm about to take down, you already know. Get the fuck out of my face now. Yeah, you gotta go. Man, I'm on the chase.
For the first episode of this series, I need to talk about the man, the myth, the legend, the national treasure that is Gardner Minshew. Now, if you're one out of six people that don't know who Gardner Minshew is, I'll tell you. In week one of the NFL season, starting quarterback of the Jacksonville Jaguars, Nick Foles, went down with an injury. And in comes Gardner Minshew, an unknown guy out of Washington State. And he doesn't just play okay. He breaks records week one. Who is this guy? He went to five different colleges. I don't know how many of those he played actual football for, but he went to five different colleges after graduating high school. And he's in the NFL. Fast forward 4 weeks later, this dude has almost 1,300 yards passing, 9 touchdowns, 1 interception, which is amazing considering he's a rookie that nobody expected anything of. Maybe a third stringer and then out of the league in 2 or 3 years. But he is just dominating. I think it's the mustache. Like, let's be honest. Mustaches just give you all power in the world. There's plenty of famous people that have been famous just because of their mustaches. Hulk Hogan, Burt Reynolds, Hillary Clinton. The list goes on. But the most famous mustache of all, as far as football goes, is Uncle Rico. And if you don't know who Uncle Rico is, Google it after this video, because he is a legend. Legend has it, he can throw a football over them mountains. And Gardner met Uncle Rico. How awesome is that for a nerd like me? I love football, I love Napoleon Dynamite, I love mustaches. Combine them all together, I'm a happy man. Now, I'm not the only person freaking out about Gardner Minshew. He is freaking awesome. He's all over ESPN, all over NFL.com, all over Twitter. Everybody's talking about Gardner Minshew, and they should be. I mean, we'd be talking about any quarterback if they're throwing 9 touchdowns to 1 interception, but he's got the mustache. He wears jorts for fun. He wears socks and sandals. He does not care. He is cooler than being cool. And what's cooler than being cool? Ice cold. There's even rumors about this man on NFL.com and Twitter that before games in the locker room, he's only in a jockstrap doing his stretches like this. And when he's feeling really frisky, he's got a little bottle of Crown Royal tucked in the side strap. That's cool for him to be bent over and stretching in a jockstrap, but if I did it, jail. Instant jail. I don't really have a reaction to Gardner Minshew besides that he is awesome. Everything about him is awesome. Mustache, jorts, Crown Royal, jockstrap, winning games, 9 touchdowns, 1 interception. He's just a legend. He'll probably win Rookie of the Year if he keeps this up, which I hope he does because Nick Foles sucks. Really bad. Sorry, Big Dick Nick. This has been DakReacts on Hit It From the Dak. Thanks for watching.